Becker. Come on, yeah, you better be jamming to that. These cars probably be having that song jamming to it, you know? Anyway, I'm going out of control right now. Right now, we're about to go... Well, we're about to get a little off topic right now. It's about Star Wars Battlefront 3, so I'm going to pass the mic to my boy, Aaron. Hey, Aaron, come on the mic.
Or I'm coming.
All right, yeah, Star Wars Battlefront 3. I really want it to happen.
Cool. I mean, yeah, I agree with you too, man. And so, again, this is part two of making Star Wars Battlefront 3. Now, for all of you Star Wars Battlefront fans out there and people who have played in the past, you will know that it's, without question, a great game.
It is, and... I mean, I used to play both of them when I was younger. They're fun. They're really fun.
And we played it recently, too, right?
Yeah. Battlefront 2, which I think is the best out of the two.
Yeah, definitely. I agree with that.
Because of the space battles and fighting as Jedi or Sith.
Yeah, exactly. So, like, what we want to try to do now is we want to try to get public support for... To make a Battlefront 3 video game.
So LucasArts can create it.
Exactly. Or either them or a different company.
Maybe Disney. I mean, since Disney owns the whole Lucas thing now, but...
That actually make it... That, you know, speaking of Disney, that may actually make it easier for, like, the people who want to make Star Wars Battlefront 3 for that to happen, because they now have they might have funding from Disney. And hey, if Disney could buy the whole franchise for $4 billion, then making one video game is not going to cost nearly as much as that, you know?
Yeah, exactly. But what if, you know, if Star Wars Battlefront 3 does happen, and I hope it does, what I want it to be is maybe like add more space battles, like, for example, when you're blowing up the Death Star, like the first one. You don't have to be, like, Luke Skywalker or anything, but you could be, like, one of the Rebels. Or also, you know, the Battle of Endor in space. And also, I mean, fighting as a Jedi, except maybe you could do that, like, permanently. Like, once you choose it, you're, you know, for the rest of the battle.
Yeah, I get you. I also would like it if they had more bots in each battle instead of just 16. What do you think about that?
I definitely agree with that.
How about a map editor?
Oh, yeah.
Like, you know, make, like, a different amount of environments and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Now, in the third game, what was, did you know that they were actually making a third game and... project was canceled.
I heard some rumors, I think.
Like, yeah, they were, like, working on it, but then, like, something happened. There was different reasons for why it happened. But the point is, at one point they were making the game, and then they stopped making it, which is very disappointing. But one of the things they wanted to do was for you to be able to go from outer space and back down to the surface on, like, a ground battle and be able to do that.
You know... I actually would like that. I mean, that would be, you know, really fun.
Yeah. So, I think that's really cool, too. Any ideas also, like, any other ideas in your head, like, to make the third game really great? Like, what would you want to put them in, you know, put them in the game?
What would I do? Maybe you can go, like, through, you know, timelines. Also, like, you know, I remember the Battlefront 2, you... played as the 501st Legion.
The 501st, yeah.
Yeah, and in the first one, you can play in the Clone Wars or Galactic Civil War.
Yeah.
Like, the Clone Wars, you start the Battle of Naboo. You know, I was not a big fan of the prequels. But, you know, you get what I'm saying. Maybe you could go, like, maybe a little before the events of the Phantom Menace. Like, maybe... around the time Qui-Gon started training Obi-Wan or something, like around that time we could start. Because I'm pretty sure there are a lot of battles then. Yeah. Maybe have some Jedi battles or something like that.
Ooh, that sounds interesting. Like, so like 100 versus 100, like Sith versus 100 Jedi kind of
yeah, scenario. Yeah, actually, something like that.
That sounds good. So what do you think about this, though? I thought about this. Like, instead of just traditionally it being like Rebel Alliance versus Galactic Empire and CSI versus New the Republic. You know, how about like being able to mix it up a bit instead of just like being like just that, you know, have it be like optional where you can like make it different factions fighting one another. So for example, you can make it like, you know, Empire versus the Republic. So AT-ATs versus AT-TEs.
That would be fucking kind of funny. After all, well, the Republic did become the Empire.
Yeah.
But it would be kind of cool. Also, maybe we want to go a little... now, because now that they're making episodes 7, 8, and 9, maybe we want to like do some battles from those movies. You know, I mean, none of those movies are not out yet, but they're coming out pretty soon.
The sequels, you mean?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, yeah, I mean, like...
Well, yeah, I mean, I think maybe...
It won't be a while, but, I mean, like, we're saying that now, and then, like, you know...
The first one's coming out in 2015, but still...
It's still not that far off,
really. Yeah, it's not that far.
It's only a couple of years. I mean, like, at one point, I always thought, oh, that's such a long time away, and now it doesn't really feel like it's a couple of years is a long time.
Oh, no, it doesn't.
So, do you maybe like if they were to make a Star Wars Battlefront 3, maybe they were gonna make it after the movies came out, or after at least the first movie came
out. Maybe after the episode 7 comes out, and
but that's just like speculating, you know?
Yeah, I mean, it could be. I hope it does.
If the video game was to ever come out at all, you know?
Yeah, I mean, we have our fingers crossed, you know?
Yeah, so I mean, again, this is another supporter right here, you know? We got another supporter right here of, you know. You know, making Star Wars Battlefront 3. Anyway, so after all that, after talking, discussing, we want your opinions, basically. Like, you know, what do you think? What they should do with Battlefront 3 to make it a really good game? You know, also be sure to like the Facebook group Make Star Wars Battlefront 3.
Please like it.
Yes, please like it, because this is going to, you know, this is going to garner public support. And because we're living in a capitalist society, you know, supply and demand, you know, those kind of basic principles, then, you know, if we get enough people to want, like, the demand for a Battlefront 3 game, then people, then the heads up, you know, people who decide, you know, what gets produced and what's not, you know, based on, you know, again, public demand, we'll think about it. We'll even be considered, like, you know, because, like, maybe they might not know it. I'm surprised that they don't realize it, but there's a lot of people out there who still love these games, you know?
And I'm one of them. Oh, we have DJ Double A still here.
Yeah, DJ Double A also likes it, you know? So, everyone can be a fan of Star Wars Battlefront 3 and Star Wars Battlefront in general, you know? And I think some people just haven't played in a long time, you know, so they kind of forgot about it. But, you know, it's still a really good game and still a lot of fun. And the thing is, like, after all these years, you know, you got Halo and Call of Duty and Gears of War.
And Medal of Honor.
Yeah.
And even, like, the PlayStation game, like Ratchet and Clank, Sly Cooper, and Jack and Dexter are still.
The point is that people don't play those, you know, the older games like that, or at least not as much as, let's say, Star Wars Battlefront 3, but, or not Star Wars Battlefront 3, Star Wars Battlefront 2 or 1, but also, like, you know, am I going to still be playing Halo, you know, 3 in, like, 5 years? Chances are, it's very unlikely that I'm going to be playing Halo 3 in 5 years. And if I do play it in 5 years, like, I won't play it as much compared to, let's say, Star Wars Battlefront 2, you know?
Yeah, because, I mean, I think Star Wars Battlefront 2 is more fun than Halo.
And I think, you know, like, it gives you more features for it to last longer.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, well, so, wrapping it up now, Star Wars Battlefront 3,
Please come out.
And like the Facebook page.
Yes.
And like just come out in general and, you know, support the idea and tell your friends about it. You know, hey, you know, like tell them, you know, hey, remember when you used to play Star Wars Battlefront 2? Let's get them to make Star Wars Battlefront
3. Tell George Lucas.